receive.
Brother, whatever that is happening to you is not good. God
loves
you.
Sometimes
you feel so weak.
Yeah, yeah, no, no.
So
this.
You came together with him? With Mr. How is he feeling? Because sometimes he feels mixed up. He doesn't
know. He's tormented. He's tormented. He's weak. He's addicted.
He's addicted
with what? Drugs. Pains.
Painkilling. Drugs. Everything.
I was involved in a motorbike accident last year.
I broke
my neck.
My pelvis. My pelvis.
And my femur.
Ne femur.
And my knee.
Le little.
Where do you stay?
I stay in Pretoria.
Pretoria.
I'm not happy about what you feel because when I was preaching here, God was telling me you are feeling terrible pains.
Especially
in your back.
Kudu
Can you come to me? Show me how you walk. Stop there. Sure, come. Come again. Go. Go. It's a demo.
You're playing.
Paraluca.
Where is the wife?
Mama, okay.
The wife come and hear.
It's okay.
Huh?
I knew it.
I knew there's something right.
You knew.
Why you say I'm playing?
This man is mine. He belongs to me. You can't take him.
Can you explain to me? Come here, my baby. Can you explain to me when you say this man is yours? Who's she to?
King Lewe now.
Younger sister. Yeah. So, you say it's yours, this man. And it's belonging to you. What is and the meaning of that?
I have him.
Kenaliena.
He's mine.
Kiwaka.
Whatever evil thing I want him to do, he'll do.
How fella checking ya kung aradi diro?
What did he do? Can you explain to me what Talos. Is it that you were making him to King do?
Mudiri sanction.
Look at him, he's holding his statue.
I make him take drugs.
Whatever
drugs I want him to take, he takes. He's done it. What drugs you can, whatever drug you can say,
drug
he's done it. He's an addict. Whatever he touches, he gets addicted to it.
Gambling,
porn addiction, everything that's addicted. I've got you can't take this man from me.
No, don't.
You can't take him.
Don't, listen, keep quiet. So who are you?
Because
this man belongs to this wife. This wife, is she not yours? No. Is he not yours?
This is my husband. He does not belong to these demons.
You. I love that line. Demons. I love what you are saying. So, you are the one who's making you to take drugs?
You want to take drugs?
Pornography.
Pornography.
Casino.
Casino. All those kind of things.
You are the one who's doing that?
You want to take drugs?
Everything.
How come this man is like this? Because you want to cripple him.
He
can't walk always. You have to balance
himself.
This man can't walk.
I made him get a bike. And he had an accident.
Scooter, accident.
And after the accident.
He
got accident.
Scooter. Yeah. He was super bike. Driving.
Okay. Super bike.
Bring those pictures.
Listen to the demon say, bring those pictures.
Bring those pictures.
Put them back there, the demon. Say, bring those pictures.
Demon,
I want to show the pastor what to take this man.
Unamela tututu. Scooter.
Yeah. Can you see the when he's... oh, God. And is it him here?
Kimo, namo.
Can you see him? Oh,
yes.
And
that's
then
him. That's him.
I wanted to finish him. And I'm not yet done with him.
I bought
him another bike.
I'm
not done with him.
You did what with the bike?
I bought him another bike.
You bought him.
He's back on a bike again.
Ah.
So,
I'm
my
not
sister, done is with he buying man. Another bike?
Behind my back.
Behind your
he
back.
He went and bought another bike without
bike
my knowledge. The bike has been hiding it from me. But I found out.
I want to take that bike to myself.
You.
It's the demon that said make him to buy a bike.
Demon loud.
So you want to finish him by that bike?
I'm going to take his life slowly.
I'm
going to take him away from his wife and his children. I'm not done with him.
But
there's nothing you can do.
Tell me, you said this guy belongs to you.
He
belongs to me. He's mine.
What's the meaning of that? When you say it's yours,
his life is mine. His life belongs to me.
Are you the spiritual wife?
You know, if I want to kill this man now, I can kill him. He belongs to me, this.
So
this.
When he married this lady, where were you?
You know, he was lucky. Because the day when he was supposed to marry this woman, just 7 days before you were supposed
days before,
to, I took him. That's when he had his accident.
That's why I left in your
so
accident.
She couldn't marry me.
So
but anyway, they got married.
So banyalan.
But I've got his life in his
hands.
Remember you said, I want to take his life. So I want to take his life. Because Jesus wanted his life.
Ah,
that's it.
Amen.
You're wasting my time.
You're also wasting my time. Give me this. Ouch! Come on! You're wasting my time.
Come on, come.
You leave him today.
Amen.
Come on. Shit. You can hear the language. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're leaving him. Come on. You're wasting my time. Come on! You don't have time yet. Come on! Ouch!
Amen.
Come on! You are leaving him today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Is free.
Look, look, okay.
All right. Now he will walk without that crunch. Rise up, brother. Come to me. Come. You are healed. Come. Come.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Let's run.
Hallelujah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Come back! Listen to this one!
I knew Jesus!
Look at him!
Arezzi.
Ah! Look at him. Look at him there. Look at him. He's walking. He's fresh.
Amen.
He's dancing.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Amen. How do you feel, brother? Remember, they are my visitor. They are waiting to see me tomorrow. God said tomorrow is far. Today. Oh.
Amen.
Look at the wife. She's excited.
I never thought I would walk. I was told by the doctors I will never be able to run. It's like impossible.
This is a miracle.
My wife was the one who was like, we need to go to this church. She was like, you're going to get healing. You're
going
to be healed. I've been taking drugs. All kinds of drugs. I'm addicted to, I can't even sleep naturally. I have to take sleeping pills just to sleep. I'm feeling light right now.
Brother, can you sit there? Maybe it will help you. Why? My question was, it's a scooter that put you down.
It's a scooter,
it's a super bike.
Super bike.
But you bought another one. And she doesn't know.
Mama Nasati.
No, I think that was the devil.
I'm
like, my eyes are opened now. I want to live for my wife and my child. I can't be doing these foolish things.
You are very right.
No,
you can hear. So where is the motorbike?
No, the bike is at home. I'm going to sell it as soon as I get home. It's going.
Go
and sell it.
Amen.
Go and sell it. Thank you. Can you come and sit down? And he says his eyes are open. Look, he's walking like he has never.
Arrête.
Keep watching Charis TV.